buys more Santa FES than any other market in Europe, and it's easy to see why. The Hyundai is so good that we crowned it best large SUV at our 2013 New Car Awards, and the same again the following year. When handing over its first award, we said, we had high hopes for the Santa Fe and weren't disappointed, as it ticks all the boxes for buyers of large SUVs. It has the looks that'll turn heads. It has the comfort needed for long journeys or just trips to the shops. It also has the ability to tackle different terrains and offers huge practicality, with space for up to 7 people. If Father Christmas were in the market for a used car, there's a strong chance he'd make a Hyundai Santa Fe his new sleigh. With a vast boot, a dependable diesel engine and strong towing capabilities, the Santa Fe would be more than up to the task of replacing Rudolph and his chums. When it was first introduced in 2001, the Santa Fe was a 5-seater SUV with styling that was outclassed by most rivals. The 2006 MK2 was a big improvement, but it was third time lucky for Hyundai when the current model went on sale 5 years ago. With its smart design, 7-seat interior and cutting-edge equipment, it was finally good enough to compete, and £14,000 can get you your very own Christmas cracker. Hyundai showroom started selling the third-generation Santa Fe in October 2012. Only one engine was available, a 2.2-liter diesel, and it was hooked up to a manual or automatic gearbox. There were 3 trim levels, Style, Premium, and Premium SE. Entry-level cars were 2-wheel drive, the other trims were 4-wheel drive only. In late 2014, Style was renamed SE, then a facelift in January 2016 brought a more efficient engine, now 197 bhp instead of 194 bhp, and a raft of new driver aids, such as adaptive cruise control, autonomous emergency braking, a 360-degree parking camera, adaptive headlights, and blind spot detection. From this point on, there was no SE trim and all cars were 4-wheel drive. The 2.2 CRT diesel engine came in just one state of tune, and there are few 2-wheel drive cars around. All facelift Santa FES have 4-wheel drive, which is one of the reasons why it makes such a great tow car. Style spec features automatic lights, aircon, cruise control, alloy wheels, Bluetooth, heated front seats, rear parking sensors, electrically heated and adjustable mirrors, plus electric windows front and rear. The premium adds dual zone climate control, automatic wipers, leather trim, rear aircon on 7-seat models, touchscreen NAV, and electrically folding mirrors. Premium SE brings electric driver's seat adjustment, front parking sensors, xenon headlights,